vermicomposite, seaweed granule, cornmeal, neem, growth promoter, single superphosphate, soft fungicide, granulated soil, charcoal, coir blocks, the lower level of the pot has been filled with cinder. Once again the top layer has been filled with cinder for good drainage. More updates later. And don't forget to add magnesium sulfate during watering. For lifting the cactus, you can use even the newspaper to avoid injury to the hand. The pot is watered and fungicide has been added. More updates later.